லெட் இஸ் டாக் அபவுட் டயபெட்டிஸ். WHO சேஸ் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தி பீப்புள் இன் இண்டியா வில் சஃபர் ஃப்ரம் டயபெட்டிஸ் இன் 2030. தேர் இன் 2050 எவ்ரி இண்டியன் வில் ஹாவ் டயபெட்டிஸ். இன் ஒன் கார்னர் ஆஃப் தி யூனிவர்ஸ் தே ஆர் சிட்டிங் அண்ட் தே ஆர் ப்ரிடிக்டிங் மோஸ்ட் ஆஃப் தி பீப்புள் வில் சஃபர் ஃப்ரம் டயபெட்டிஸ். இன் மை ஒப்பீனியன் டயபெட்டிஸ் இஸ் நாட் எ டிசீஸ் அட் ஆல். It is mind-oriented, psychological disease. See, once you have some emotional problem, what will happen? What do you feel? Where do you feel? It is only in the region of stomach or abdomen. See, in our body, we have got 7 major chakras. One is called Agnya chakra, which has got control over all the endocrine organs. One endocrine organ which is present in the abdominal region is the pancreas. Not the entire pancreas, endocrine part of the pancreas that actually arises from the major exocrine gland, pancreas itself. So, in case of diabetes, in case of emotional disturbance, you treat the emotion. If the person is having stress, then automatically the corresponding endocrine organ will respond. So if there is any emotional disturbance, immediately the pancreas will get disturbed, starts malfunctioning. Automatically the energy body says you have got exhausted, you have got emotional disturbance, you have got stress, just I will help you. But you feel the exhaustion, you feel stress, you feel depressed, you are getting angry, some emotional disturbance or stress, anxiety, all these involve the endocrine part of the pancreas, that is especially the insulin secreting cells, beta cells. Now how to treat this one? How diabetes occurs? So emotional stress-free life if you lead, automatically you will not have any disturbance at all. How diabetes develop? See, you just see the TV daily or you go through the newspaper, you get all the information about the diabetes. Supposing a person's doctor says you will have diabetes if you have a symptom of this and all, if they enumerate, then you have the tendency of going for checkup. Then the doctors will say you have diabetes. Then once you have identified with diabetes, not only that, you carry that in your mind, I have diabetes. Then what happens is they prescribe some medicines. How do they prescribe the medicine? They prescribe the medicine not only for sugar control, which is also for acidity and also to protect the liver. 3-4 medicines are being given for people suffering from diabetes. But only thing is, you don't have anxiety. If you change your lifestyle, free from anxiety, free from stress, free from emotional disturbance, if you are wise, you will not believe what the WHO says. In 2030, whether you are going to be alive or not, why do you think of diabetes? Think of today. Think of I am alright, I am healthy, happy. That's all. But how the diabetes can be treated? How it can be treated? No? Then you go to the controlling authority. Endocrine organs are being under the control of pituitary gland. So in case of diabetes, you treat pituitary gland through Agnya chakra. Then come to the Manipura chakra. All our endocrine organs are our defense mechanism. They come to our rescue. Once your mind is disturbed, automatically Agnya chakra starts giving instruction to the insulin secreting cell. It starts malfunctioning. Then to give more energy, the liver comes to your rescue. Liver says, don't worry, don't have any emotional disturbance, I will come to your rescue. No? It starts converting the glycogen into glucose, then that glucose comes to your circulatory system. Once it enters into the circulatory system, doctors are identifying this as the diabetes, but we say your body is trying to defend. So if there is any glucose level initially in the blood, rise of blood glucose level in the blood blood circulation automatically. You control that one by going to the Ajna Chakra, Manipura Chakra, and treat the pancreas and also liver. Liver is the one which comes to your rescue. Treat the liver, treat the, automatically it comes to your rescue by releasing the glycogen, converting it to glucose. Glucose enters the system. How do they diagnose diabetes? More of glucose in your circulatory system. But what I am trying to tell is, glucose is a energy producing system or energy producing structure which is being released by the liver. Liver comes to your rescue, that you don't identify as diabetes. That is one way of treating. Ajna Chakra, Manipura Chakra. If you see the development of endocrine part of the pancreas, how does it develop? It develops as a growth of small butt from the duodenum. Then that actually starts multiplying as the child grows. As the child grows, the growth of the duodenum takes place in the form of lobules. One part of the lobule gets separated, that actually gets into the pancreas, into exocrine part of it, pancreas itself, then differentiate into alpha, beta and delta cells. Beta cells are responsible for the secretion of insulin. So insulin is being secreted by the beta cells, which is an outgrowth of pancreas, which is an outgrowth of duodenum. So in case of diabetes, how you treat? You treat the Ajna Chakra, which is responsible for the growth of the duodenum. Now you treat the thyroid, which is responsible for growth of all the organs including diabetes, pancreas, etc. Treat the Vishuddha Chakra, stimulate the growth hormone, then it actually allows the growth of some more buds of the pancreas from the duodenum. Then some part of the pancreas lobules get separated again, that actually gets differentiated into endocrine part of the pancreas. So in case of pancreas problem, or in case of insulin problem, insulin secreting cell problem, or malfunctioning of the pancreas, you treat Ajna Chakra, Vishuddha Chakra and also Manipura Chakra. This is how you treat diabetes. Another way of treating diabetes, go to the Ajna Chakra, which is present here as part of the brain. Then go to the Vishuddha Chakra, which takes care of the thyroid, which is present in the throat region. Throat is present, Vishuddha Chakra is present, thyroid gland is present here. Now this is the cause of anxiety. The person has got anxiety, definitely he will have problem of sugar. Here you just press one or two points here, there will be highly painful points here, that actually removes the anxiety from the person. This is where the small intestine present, this is where the duodenum is present. So here a painful point will be there, not the entire pancreas, one or two points will be there. Press here, then treat here by applying gentle pressure here. So one, Ajna Chakra, Vishuddha Chakra, then focal point of Manipura Chakra, pancreas. These four points are to be treated in case of diabetes. Another one is humility. Because spleen is not functioning properly, pancreas will not function properly. So you tonify the humidity point of the humidity meridian, automatically cure will be there. Apart from this, children also get nowadays diabetes. How do the children get the disease? Because children are allowed to go to school by 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock. Parents don't have the time to feed the children properly. They give breakfast, they allow the child to take the breakfast to the school, then the child may take the breakfast, may not take breakfast. But only thing is, of the 12 major organs, stomach is the one which is actively functioning from 7 to 9. If the child is not fed properly at between 7 and 9, even for adults, all of us have to take the breakfast from 7 to 9. Very active. At that time only, stomach is very active. The child is allowed to grow without breakfast. Then automatically the child will feel the problem in the Manipura region. Acidity will be there, pancreas will not function properly. Child suffers from juvenile diabetes. Not only that, the stomach actually is overloaded by not chewing the food. In a hurry to go to the school, in a hurry to go catch the bus on time, the child is allowed to take the food in gulp. They don't allow the teeth to work, tongue to work. This is like a grinder. Mouth, oral cavity is like a grinder. Tongue is there, which is actively functioning, rotating, and also between the teeth, the child has to mash the food, grind the food. At that time, salivary gland will start secreting the saliva. Saliva is not a mere fluid, it has got what is called ptyalin, which is partly responsible for the carbohydrate metabolism. So it is not the pancreas alone, carbohydrate metabolism start in the oral cavity itself. If the child is allowed to gulp the food, the saliva will not be able to secrete in proper quantity, automatically juvenile diabetes will be there. So many causes are there. One of the causes for juvenile diabetes is this one. Child doesn't take breakfast, he is not taking food properly, it is not mashing the food properly by keeping the food on time. Even for adults, you should not gulp the food. You just watch TV and go on without even mashing the food within the oral cavity, you just go on gulping. You are likely to get diabetes. So to avoid diabetes, what you can do, go to the Agnya Chakra, Vishuddha Chakra and Manipura Chakra, you can treat easily diabetes. Prolonged case, chronic cases also can be treated, but only thing is, we don't allow the patient to stop taking the medicine immediately. Side by side, you can take the treatment, oral, the Reiki treatment, but only thing is, if you are identified with diabetes recently, you need not take the medicine. But in chronic cases, you can go for medicine, at the same time, you can go for Reiki and Sujoka acupuncture. Gradually the sugar level will come down, then automatically with the doctor's advice, we can stop taking the medicines.